There's a billion people. Oh, piss on. Going down, I control. Another one? I don't know what happens if you pop all of them. Wow, teammate actually followed up. Amazing. Okay, we got the Tommy gun, or the speakeasy. That's what they would like to say. I'm pretty sure that the Tommy gun and the speakeasy are the same gun. Gotta get in there. They're both floating. We'll just dive down.
Oh man. Ooh.
That gives us our guns. We don't need that. Bro, we have so much ammo with this, you just never have to reload. Until we actually, like, reload, you know. You know what I mean. Wait. I thought that was a loadout. So confused. What did he just he had a grenade launcher. Oh my gosh. The moolah. It's not looted. Wish this packet loss would go away. Oh, gee, mate. Oh, young one.
I stunned it.
Yeah, stunning somebody doesn't mean you get the free kill. Thank you. That's more like it. Can't even see this guy. Somebody's on the roof too. Bro, there's 8 people here. No, I'm out of ammo. Buy station. There we go. Okay, now we gotta work one of these contracts. And our B, me, they're both on the roof. Why is everything on the roof? Like, come on. These two guys are down low. And there's 8,000 people over there. Bursa goes over here. Wait, that was advanced? W. Oh, piss on. W. We gotta slap on our red dot though. The iron sights are a little bit hard to see, or change the iron sights somewhat. Do you get one of these contracts? It's pretty much GG. Exact movements of the enemies. Lovely. And there's one guy left. He's on radar. Just landing way over here. I can't hit a shot. Please don't. No, don't jump off to the right. Come on. Imagine. No shot. Man's going for trick shots. Yeah. GG's, baby.
Still 10 piece. 10K.
Armored truck. We haven't even landed. Oh my god. No way. No. Money. Pretty good start. A little shaky. Okay, we got the time again. We throw on a red dot this time. See how it does with the red dot.
Damn, man, you hold your teammate
hand. Was that on purpose? It was just accidental hand holding. See what's popping down here. That was nasty. Throwing explosives down. I just steal my kill. I have no ammo either. One of these guys got out sniper ammo. Get up here, can pop UAV, and then we'll go in there. Go in there. One, two, yeah, I mean, look at that. Most likely gonna die doing this, but... whatever. Bro, what? There's a billion people. Oh, those were my teammates from last game. No. I didn't want to. I did them super dirty. Not giving up, so. Yeah, wait. Why didn't you give up, bro? Why? Now these guys are literally just flying on me because they know. These guys that were way over there to the right. What?
Damn.
I think that other team down low. I think this is gonna take us to the height. Max height, no?
Get off of me,
I'm
getting
bad. No. Dude. I knew that was gonna kill me too. I just was hoping I was gonna be able to pull my shoot. But I think I was stuck in the reload animation. Imagine that hits.
Oh, they hit me on the way down.
What are you doing, G? Jeez, baby. A little 27 piece, 10k damage. Let's go, baby. You contested? Nah. Wait, are we? Oh, that was so close. Wait, that was the enemy?
Nope.
Enemy soldier nearby. So confused. Guys on the roof. Galley 6? Nobody had Galley 6. Guys down low. Squad member is redeploying.
Enemy precision. Oh.
It's quiet, too quiet. I just got there. Trying to see what everyone else is doing.
confused. Where the guy that was up here? So odds he's gonna climb up. 3, 2, 1. Nope. Don't like this play. One bullet. Yeah, I figured this is probably like multiple just sitting there. Down over here again. Units are far away. I think I just heard somebody else. What are you doing, my friend? That's unfortunate. This thing really does rip, though. I think the damage range is pretty insane on this. It's like a very good sniper support weapon. Grab this contract, we complete this, we are it. Not my AMAX, I'll pick this up. Here. No, if I could have got that kill. Money. Pop UAV. It's one guy. Teammate's popping it. Wow, that's not where I thought he was going to be. Thought he was going to be like sitting in prison somewhere. Wait, what? No, now we gotta play the chase game, dude. They're all gonna come back, dude. And they have high ground. Oh my gosh. That's gonna hit, though, so don't worry about it. One guy has no armor. Guy far down low. unfortunate. So the one's down low. GG's, baby! GG's. Okay, let me show you guys the class that I was rocking in today's video. Of course, I was using the recoil booster, the 12-inch cooling barrel, the hand stop under rail, 100 round, 45 ACP, easily wipe squads of four. You can even get like 5-6 kills without even having to reload. Lengthen ammunition, hatch grip for the recoil control, fleet and quick for the movement speed, adjustable stock and the slate reflector optic. You can also rock some of the iron sights. I just thought the slate reflector was the best choice for me. And then of course on my current idea, I was using the monolith expressor, 27.6 inch barrel, tactical snipe scope, sleight of hand with the blue dot reticle with quick fix, overkill amp, throwing knife and a stim.